Okay, so I'm Kurt Peterson. I'm Executive Director of the College of Lake County Foundation, and we are here with our partners at Meridian Leasing, and we have the privilege of distributing 100 laptops to students at no cost to the students, and they're not renting them or leasing them, they're keeping them long term. And it gives us a great deal of joy to be able to do this today. I've talked to a lot of students and their families, and lots of stories abound, and we're super grateful to Meridian Leasing for their partnership to make this possible.
My name is Juan Pablo Reyes. I'm the Chief Financial Officer of Meridian. Our motto is to unlock the power of technology, and technology has a power to transform the course of things for organizations and for students. And so by giving them a high-end computer that they can use to do their research, to do their school projects, we're hoping we'll unlock the potential of the students as well.
My name is Kendra Anderson, and I'm happy to be here today to receive a laptop through the Meridian Scholarship. I am a non-traditional student, so I have four children, and I started CLC in the fall semester of 2021. I have become an honors student, and I'm very passionate about becoming an elementary teacher. As a mom of four, technology is expensive, and I have been using the CLC's technology, which I'm thankful for. But with the school laptops, they belong to the school. So with this laptop, I will be able to continue to have this technology available even after I leave at CLC, and it will help me in my teaching career.
Access to technology is an absolutely central component to student success. And so, to a certain extent, I guess what Meridian has done is not only given us a gift, but allowed us a very specific and tangible way to directly fulfill our mission.